Chung, the one who picked you up yesterday,
yeah.
He
yeah.
told me that today, instead of going to Kochi, we go to Mekong Falls.
Yes.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Yeah.
And then also, I confirm with you the time for Peacock, the last day.
Yeah.
For Apple.
Photo of you taking a photo of Buddha.
Oh, you get a photo
of you taking a photo.
And then a photo of you getting your photo taken.
Stop. Hang on,
and a photo of you taking a photo. Photo of you taking our photo.
Oh, I need the camera.
They're all in it.
Gotcha.
Cheers. There's Buddha up there.
What do you see?
You're right, Jim.
It's a movie. You can do what you like.
Oh, I just keep moving.
Thank you. Is this the Mekong River? Does anybody
Mekong.
Know where we are?
Yes.
This is the Mekong.
Oh, I suppose it is.
This is where we get our fried fish from.
Oh.
When they strain all the little brown things out of them. This is the Mekong River. Nice and clean. It's like the Yarra.
What?
Yeah, we're going over there somewhere.
Oh,
probably under the...
Oh, that was lovely. Just not unpacking. I love this.
I always sort of, in my brain, thought, well, do all these walking, you know,
yeah, well, you can
step
do
things.
Them. Yes.
And then when you get older, then
do all the other things, yeah. But it was good because we got to stop off on each country and
yeah.
we got out like Germany. That was depressing. They took us where they had the Jews locked up.
Depressing.
They took us into this little room with this little tiny square atop. That was the air that they had for about 60 people. They couldn't sit down. They just stood in there, 60 of them.
It's a wonder
they it was depressing. And they said the only people that work in this town, I can't remember its name, are just the workers for the museums and these tours, because it's so depressing. People don't want to live there. And all at the front.
Oh, here they come.
All at the... Oh, yeah, they're there. Any sharks?
No sharks here.
Sharks?
No sharks here.
No sharks? Everyone's got their legs.
Did you see a nice fish?
Yeah,
any fish
yeah,
on the coral?
Nice fish.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, good.
And it was just a little bit cooler.
Oh, okay. Because look what's floating out here.
Coral?
Really
shallow. Yeah.
Oh.
Just
have to
jump off the boat.
Am I annoying you bloody holding you up there again or what? Yeah.
What did you get, babe?
Oh.
Thanks, babe. I mean,
very nice.
See,
yeah,
I can't do
film.
My sheet holder.
Any time today, Vince. Take your time. We'll just hold
it. Suck it in, you.
Can you pull it?
Yeah, look.
No, you got to touch your
mind. You look right. All right. They're in the beer garden at the Yasaka. It's a long way from home.
Nobody here.
There's somebody here. Then it's a Joan and I.
More staff.
And we can't figure out what sort of tree that is. We figured it out that it could be a fig tree. Well, it's made out of rocks. I don't know what it is. It's a beauty. Things around the top.
Let's spread out. Let's get a separate seat. Another seat. Oh, they put another little bit in. Good. Yeah, but tomorrow.
You're not together either?
No. Just opposite.
Oh, I see.
We went out and then we were just about to do our work.
Ah, good.
The crocodile? What? An iguana?
Rats.
Look at that big melee stump. Look at melee stump I've seen for a while. Friend, a bit of rain here today. I don't think we'll be able to go for a walk. Just have to sit in this mangy old restaurant and have something to eat and drink. You can't take photos with your camera or your hat or your umbrella.
What about the shoe thing?
The shoe thing.
Trouble is you can't smell this picture. You can see it, but you can't smell it. There's all the tables here. There's fire. We're going along in the canoe. Hello there. There's a pagoda, look at it. Goes right up to the top. Then there's somebody over there having a bit of a snooze. I don't know who that is. Somebody's having a snooze.
I saw some statue about the life of Sakyamuni and Naga's neck.
There it is, I can see it.
The monk over there, non-vegetarian. The monk.
Go on the other side.
Up the morning chanting in the village. He walked.
Oh, man.
With big walk. The people in the village offer him the food. And the monk is everything. Because of him, animal killed for eating.
Happy Buddha.
Buddha smoking. I saw it. Oh, there's heaps of pagodas.
The big statue here, new, about less than 10 years. But the one inside there, built in the year 1930. You can go to the toilet this world.
Yes. In the dark, if you see this coming. For landing on, not for shooting.
There you go.
Oh, good. All the interested people now looking at the pagoda. There goes the boss.
Me a Muslim. That's why I have money find Mustafa. I don't want.
Shop stuff here. Historic truths.
house, really like that.
Good on your back.
That's why it's very difficult.
Not on the table?
When we save enough money, no price. For example, where I live now, 4 years. 4 years ago, 5 years ago. About 5 years ago. About there, the land they sell one square meter.
There's an arsenal. I don't know what they are, but they would hurt once they touch up. Then we're around the corner. Beach, top of the supermarket cafeteria. People walking around, doing U-turns, driving on the wrong side of the road. They're sitting in the cafeteria, trying to have a look at all the people. Meeting upstairs in the cafeteria. You can guess that we are in Vietnam. Pictures.
Everybody went up to see the dancers. I didn't see him. I just sat down anyway. You can see him now.
Ladies and Chinamen, we are now taking off. Donut. We're doing a donut. Out in the paddock.
Gabby Groovy said they put a cop ticket.
Really enjoys it.
The sea over there. Wander up.
it looks like some form of
Jesus scene.
The Jesus scene.
There's the worry.
Oh, look, he's taken him a long way.
Every time I'm on TV, I'm fine. I'm not that great.